When fire occurs, and if you do not have disaster risk reduction technique in your house, the house can catch fire, and the house can be burned down. Mud stops the spread of fire. To make the house fire resistant, use mud plaster. You mix the mud and water. Baste the mud with 1/2 inch to 1 inch thick over timber wall. Also paste the mud on the roof. It is better to put the plastic sheet on the top so that if there is a fire from outside, the roof will not catch the fire.